like track on my phone because I dropped it, so I could use air protection. How would it work exactly? How would it inflate as a bomb?
Well, we were thinking of having some sort of thing involving the speed of which the phone is falling for it to inflate. So it depends on how fast it's going and how far it's falling from.
Great presentation, by the way. I really like the product. How do you think that would be in terms of price?
So we were thinking of, since finding something that'd be able to re-inflate and deflate would be a bit probably on the pricier side, we were thinking of having it maybe a one-time use only, but selling it in multiple packs for $10 to $15.
Give it up for